Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is another video, and now we are going to tour the city of Tanga. Tanga is the city in Tanzania, and I just want to make sure that I keep on bringing you this kind of videos that will show you the life. You know, I have always told you that you can learn about from the street of any city. You know, Tanga is one of the most beautiful cities. I was there. Tanga is a port city in northeast of Tanzania. It is very close to Mombasa, Kenya. So from Mombasa to go to Tanga is about 3 hours by bus. And Tanga is also home to Toten Island, and it has a ruined mosque and German colonial buildings. You know, so it is a beautiful city should you wish to visit. Tanga has a population of about 280,000 people, and Tanga is one of the largest cities in Tanzania, but it's quiet if you compare to other cities. For example, if we talk about Arusha, Moshi, or you know, Dar es Salaam. So Tanga is on the Indian Ocean, and just like I told you, it border Kenya, because I've told you it's very close to Mombasa, the second largest city in Kenya. And this is a very beautiful city should you be willing to visit there. It's very quiet, and if you visit there, you'll be surprised by how friendly people are. Should you wish to seek or ask for any direction, they will be willing to help you. So it's a lovely city, and it also has a railway. What is called a Northern Railway Network that ends in Arusha, and that is as far as transportation is concerned. And the port is historically the oldest operating harbor in Tanzania. So you will learn a lot when you visit this city. So I was very happy to visit this beautiful place, and it's also very familiar with a lot of, it does attract a lot of tourists. You know, there are certain tourist attraction like Aboni Caves, you know, Galanos Hot Spring, Toten Island. Like I told you, it's a home to Toten Island and Togoni Ruins. So there are a lot of places to visit should you go there. And so here I was in Boda. And like I always said, if you go to a new city, it is always to take a city tour, like the one I'm showing you. This is a city tour. And the best way to do that is to there are a lot of agents that do offer that, or there can be, you can take a taxi with a local driver who knows this kind of areas very well. In my case, I took a motorbike, and the guy was showing me this city. As you can see from the trees, the city is very close to ocean. And this is all I have for you, and I'm very happy for everything, for your support, and thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next video.